understands.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind. Connects with the boot. Will this be it?
Yeah.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a
deep six. Baron Corbin with authority.
Can he end it quickly? Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not gonna win when you're down.
An emphatic finisher.
This one's over, guys.
Oh man, Baron Corbin is in trouble now. Braun Strowman gets the win.
No, you don't need to do that. That was our teammate. You're pulling.
Here is your win.
Strowman.
This is not going to be good at all. Oh, Braun Strowman slamming into the mat.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
That is exactly what Braun Strowman needed.
His signature slam.
This might be the end of Corbin.
That is exactly what Braun Strowman needed.
This nigga say, you dude. What the fuck? I'm gonna get the big. If I look up Supreme Game on YouTube, if I don't find it, dude, that nigga long. Damn. CTF, what?
Cedric Alexander.
I don't know why he helped.
Akira Tozawa.
Oh, never mind.
What's up, Gavin, bro? Merry Christmas, bro. Christmas is lit. Merry Christmas, yo.
What? Yeah, I just say yeah.
What he sent you?
Damn. Yeah. I'm gonna try to find this nigga name, bro. Ooh, like Nina. Wait, no, you texting dude, man.
Scheduled for one fall.
This will surely be a true mano a mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Slash 10 years. Slash off man. Wait, who the fuck is that? Buster GB,
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
Wait.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
I guarantee you that the post-game show on the WWE Network will be talking about how he struggled getting out of the gate here tonight.
When is it? Prodot. Product.
Hey, Kenny. You know what you said, you're trying to make you scared.
He's stumbling some now. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
Yeah, I'm sure he saw things going differently for him here tonight, but that clearly isn't the case, unfortunately for him.
That one misses big time. Better luck next time.
He is a one-man gang in there. This could be all she wrote.
Down with a face buster.
Here's his chin. He can do it here. The pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Cedric Alexander.
Things are about to heat up. He's not going to like this. He's just so dominant.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Talk about impact, Cole.
Wait. Oh, yeah. That's why I couldn't say it, bro. I'm like, product. I'm like, I don't know. It's PRODUCT, right?
They can't spell.
Lord. Oh, I could have got that rebound.
Seth Rollins!
Dude, he finna win anyways.
The
perfect tag.
Oh, yeah, let me get
Ty
that rebound, bro.
Dillinger.
Let me shoot for that one time.
I know what you're talking about, dude.
Okay, I'm making that. Lord.
I'm sleepy, so I don't know what you're talking about.
You're not guarding him because you got an ankle breaker.
Is I'm talking low now? Shut up.
Hell, dude.
At the house.
I know y'all not talking about the Mustang, nigga.
Yeah. Kimari got me in trouble, bro. Because he made me get fussed out. What? Yeah, an adrenal party. There too. Well, how many people is it? Two? Or they?
These niggas talking about. Yeah, they.
It still says I'm playing Fortnite, but I'm not. He's scary this way. He's gonna join a party.
I got it. Hello! I'm doing the bottom.
Smile down the top. Hold on. No, I'm not joining his party. Hold on,
I'm missing it.
I'll be back. This dude asked me to join his party. nah, I don't trust it. Because I'm not trying to get in trouble if I get booted.
God, who played?
This dude. What's this?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna be cool with you now.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
My brother will go whoop.
Let's talk about Seth Rollins for a moment. What, in your opinion, can we all expect from him tonight?
It's going to take a lot to beat him tonight, Michael. From what I'm told, he's been spending extra hours in the gym in anticipation of getting in the ring with this guy.
Well, now that we're underway, it should start to become clear what he plans to do to win this thing. No.
Ty Dillinger starting to flounder some. I fully expect him to. He goes for the quick pin attempt. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Just needs to do more damage.
And he executes a picture perfect Russian leg sweep.
Seth Rollins is one of the most complete competitors you'll find in sports entertainment. The WWE Universe knows that when Seth has a goal in sight, the man is unstoppable.
You don't got to win a game with him, right? Or you can just invite him through message.
Plenty of fight left.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Looking to catch him off guard. No, a kick out.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
This dude Rob. I didn't keep that.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Throughout his career, Seth Rollins has shown he can do anything in the ring. Rollins has promised to continue his assault on WWE until he gets what he wants.
Seth Rollins has reached an all-time level of success in a brief period of time. Rollins can do it all in there. And remember, the architect always has a plan. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Super kick!
He's back in control here. Things don't look good for Ty Dillinger.
With a knee right to the face.
Nobody does it quite like him.
Exactly. Put the white ass up, beat.
Going all the way.
You know, I'm scared.
I think I'm scared. Of
incoming.
I'm scared of you. Fucking boost
knows how to polish off an opponent.
I'm scared of 90 yards.
And it's Ty Dillinger with the reversal.
Rise, due to the UN product. I'm about to cry.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble.
Bro, you still need to come on. You still need to come on too.
There's no reason to get on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Y'all in the game, so you get a life.
The ring can't contain these two. Suicide dive takes it outside the rope.
Go get a girl.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Seth Rollins is feeling it right now.
Seth Rollins has him right where he wants him.
He was trying to make
lands this and he is done.
Unleashing it for the
dude,
second time.
Y'all really
want to
play, bro? I really friends with a booty.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Man, Seth Rollins is just relentless.
I mean, you can't beat me. Shut up. Shut the fuck up, nigga. You cannot boot, bitch. You stupid egghead ass bitch.
Hey, bro, how many subs you got, bro?
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Hey. No, bro. We ain't kicking up. Hey, bro, how many subs you got, bro?
Seth Rollins in some trouble here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
How many subs you got, nigga?
He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now.
84,
I
think. That nigga 84. Boom.
Bam. Dillinger looks about as far from a 10 as you can look right now. Nobody does it better, Michael.
Lord, why do you just got it, huh?
And now one more time. Yeah, right to the
left. Come on, man.
Dillinger looks about as far from a 10. This should do it right there. Unbelievable. This singles
they
match is over.
Look at that crown. Lord. Now when I bump her booty, this nigga's gonna leave.
Good day, scared of you.
Oh, shoot.
Here is your winner.
Oh, yeah. Lord, I can really get out on my chance, bro.
Oh, yeah, man. Here's Seth Rollins.
I see it taking place right now.
And a lethal clothesline. Get some air on that one.
Her what? I didn't hear that.
What a super kick from the Architect. Dillinger looks about as far from a 10 as you can look right now. Seth Rollins is Slay the King. This one's over, guys. You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
Shut the fuck up. I don't give a fuck, nigga. Alright, bitch. Pussy. Yo, grandma. Nope.
Your milk.
We got the same grandma, you dumbass bitch. Suck my dick, that ass, you little nigger. Say nah, nigga. Yo, Barbie doll licking ass.
Dean Ambrose!
Yo, Barbie doll licking ass.
Boom, I'm gonna get the big. Yes, dude. Dude, 2v2, but he ain't respond, bro. I don't even know what my percentage is, dude. That's a 17 point.
Oh, you gay.
Oh, it's open. Dang, they 12 was it?
Dang, to be your fucking breast thing, dude.
That was funny. Dude's open 21 right here. Yes, it is, dude. It's the boy Eric. The boy Eric. He like I said, dude. Y'all, he got all bomb.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Book glitch.
And is for the WWE Universal Championship.
This.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up, and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of the.
She don't care, dude. She don't know.
Bro, take some niggas and be like, 2v2, bro.
this.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Things are about to get interesting. Ref's going to call it if they don't get into the ring.
Yeah, this referee's warning them.
This is a big-time title defense for the champ right now.
But can he knock off the champ here tonight? There's a lot of people who say he can't, but I actually kind of like his chances.
But guys, given the animosity here, I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match spilled out into Mannheim Road at some point here tonight. The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
Guys, let's quickly discuss Apollo Crews.
What can we expect from the challenger?
As the challenger, he has his work cut out for him. But he's got a fighter's chance, that's for sure.
Hey, I think when the dust settles in this one, we very well could have a new champion.
A sickening thud. Okay.
What?
Back in the ring now. Back in the ring again. He tackles him to the ground. Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Whoa, wait. What?
If there's a finishing move that can end an opponent's existence once and for all, it's the F5 from the Beast Incarnate. The move shows Lesnar's power and true disdain for humanity.
When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. We may be looking. Oh,
that's what he was looking for, Michael. Jeez, I felt that one over here.
Here we go. Brock Lesnar is setting it up.
He's being like cloud
effects. F5. Oh, my.
Champ needs to hurry here. Momentum is fully in the
history books. We'll have to wait another day.
Here's your winner and still WWE Universal Champion.
Yeah, you know when you gotta get into your 80 stretch you for winning. Cause you talking.
Oh, hell no.
Dude, JB,
that nigga might try.
You know when you got a game chat, it do stretch from your game, dude.
Lord, what the fuck? Mine is your fault, dude.
This dude see you now, pull out.
This thing got the rebound quick. Give me the nigga.
This dude just mad cause he a fake booter.
Boom gang.
Boom gang, all that gang shit. You already know what I'm in. Boom gang, all that gang shit. What? You heard it too? His mic glitched. Yo, JB. Yo, Katie. This dude Mike broke. What is it? I wasn't looking at the message. JJ, alright, I make you.
Oh, just an angel, bro. I was like, I
great to have you with us, folks. This crowd is almost as fired up as we are to get this party started.
Yeah, people crazy.
Almost.
All right, bro. Damn, this nigga went.
First match of the night. Here we go. Don't change that dial. Up next is one of the most dangerous matches in all of sports entertainment. In a match of epic proportions.
Gotta be my homeboy, Roman Reigns. Yep. Turner. I will be Finn Balor, but no. Dang, I forgot my other account got hacked, so I got to do another My Career game. My dude.
Who said, shut up.
Hey, go
I on. Need it. He turned off his mic.
Who? What? Wait, what noise? Oh, yeah.
That sound like a fax machine, dude.
The following eight-man contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Making his way to the ring, residing in Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion,
Hello.
The Miz.
Here comes the A-lister, folks. I think you mean self-proclaimed A-lister. Jeez. And remember, when he gets on a roll, he's nearly impossible to stop. You are absolutely right, Cole. So I would expect to see his opposition do everything possible to prevent momentum from swinging too much to his side.
Who said it?
I'ma get my motherfucking switch. Green light, Lord.
Green light, mission boy.
Lord. Dude, my, you know, fuck, dude. Lord, dude. Lord, dude. You airball, dude. Lord. Lord. Okay, Paul, dude. You had the airball, dude. Now it's his ball. I was zoo. Dude, you don't want to just shot that completely, dude.
And with that, the submission specialist is looking to claim another victim.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
And you airborne, dude, and you give him the ball. It went out of bounds, dude.
Just brings him down with authority there.
Oh, did you see the impact of that DDT? Takes him down with brute force there. Plenty of force behind that strike.
Nice job by the Miz.
Sent into the corner. He gets him with the overhand punch.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
That slam put him in a bad way, guys.
Looks like he's still quick pin attempt here. Kicks out in time.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
No, I gotta end this match. Shit. Swear to God, no.
But it's black on my screen. I swear to God, dude.
But little, his TV might be brighter than yours. Or his shit might be dark. Never know. All I know is that navy blue. Bro, come on, bro. You can't pass my record. Not my record, my rep.
I'm turning my brightness up on the TV, dude. And it's still the same color, bro. Black.
You colorblind. Take your mom and take it to the doctor.
Boy, you good. But you about to be good. Yes. Yes, I got it. Check on. Check on. Lord, I almost went on Fortnite.
Who on Fortnite?
I said I almost went on Fortnite. I'm gonna grind to like 10,000 VC, then buy this thing. Cause you bought it, dude. I can grind for mine, dude. Cause I got 6,000 VC, dude. I could have upgraded my defending, dude. Lord. Remember, dude, I had 15,000, dude. I could have upgraded my defending. Not good, dude. I'm hurt.
My part jaws is the same. Is it? I think it's in the same place where you got yours. What's the name from? Yo, Walt.
I need about 9,000 VC. 96 is 2,000 VC. I need about 9,000 VC. This nigga named Light Skin. The dude on here, bro. He named Light Skin. Alright, see, he left. I know you're getting Light Skin loving. I really don't know. Didn't you say you bought a beanie, dude? I mean, you could wear a black one, a black and white one, dude. What? If I put this hat on, dude, my nigga look like that nigga. I got Tory Lanez. What the fuck is that one hat for? Bro, they are the same thing. I'm not good on here. Gotta be good at all.
What? Nope. Check and see, I don't know. I think I'm an all-star. Hold on. I'm an all-star 2. About to be all-star 3. Then what's your real?
That's legwear. No, that's the fuck, man.
I don't even want to make this type of character anymore.
Damn. These don't cost that much. The regular ones don't cost that much.
A couple of me what?
Man, shut the fuck up. Nobody about your bitch ass. Yeah,
dude. Hey, let's have it 2v2, goop. Hey, no. Nina, let's have it 2v2.
Nah, it is. Why? You were just talking about you was a booter, now you scared of 1v1 or 2v2.
Dude, what nigga big? This nigga hitting jabs and shit. I think I see it, bruh. It like when I get in on park, bruh, it's like black, but then when I'm getting the when I'm in the my part thing, it's like navy blue. But it's black when it's in my part. I got me. much that shirt cost? I don't know, like $2.50. I'm gonna buy a white shirt or something. Coming for me for once. Nothing for me.
What? You can't even get the Grand Badge on Hall of Fame.
This shit don't really look white. This shit look gray. What the fuck? This shit don't look white, bro. What the fuck is this bullshit? Hold on, bro. What's your BB at? Bro, where the fuck is you at, dude? Lord, you were some retarded ass. What are you talking about? Nigga, you shoot. You fighting in the air, dude. We do that, dude. Think of the bacon, guy. Lord, dude. Lord! That's how they do. I wanna change my shirt before we start the game. No! Lord! Good, bro. I'll about to put on that white t-shirt, bro. Don't do that, dude, cause then he gonna have to play here. And then we gonna lose, dude. We told it, dude. A brick. Guess what? He won, though. Oh, we lucky. I had no clue. See, I'm about to open my present, girl. Hey, how the fuck yo cheating ass do this shit?
What? Oh yeah, you did a hard jumper.
You fucking worse. I knew you were gonna do that bullshit. Curdy, I'm not guarding. Oh! Hold on, I know I did not just see that dude. I know you did not just touch the ground, dude. I swear to God, dude. I didn't. Lord, I ain't guarding you, dude. Bro, that's how I need to go down, dude. Lord! You fucking worse.
Huh? Why could you get anchor breaker? What type of fucker? Bro, y'all go guard him. He can't break y'all with that daggone thing. Go guard him. Ray, go guard him, dude. He can't break you with that move, dude. Hey, Ray, I swear, if you go get your ankles, bro, I give you 20 PSN.
Ah, you ain't got a lot, dude.
I swear. All right, don't believe it.
Hell no, you guarding that nigga. And she went to activate shit. Lord, he sucked. What, dude? Nah, dude, you over here activating quite card, I don't care. I already do with my ISO. No, we ain't do ring of me. Shit. Fucking suck, dude. Dude, no, I ain't guarding him. Yeah. Lord. He not even lagging, dude. What was that then? Nah, dude. Do you really? He ain't pushed me out longer. Coin poo, dude.
So they care when you hit on that park car, you know you can activate two park cars. Why he's scared of guard? Why he cut his micro? Thank you.
fucking suck, bitch. You gonna activate a park card.
Do right in. Hey, being a dickhead. I'm finna put some hair on my head, dude. Leave me alone. Dude, finna get a black one. Dude. Nah, the colorblind, dude, my brightness is down, dummy. You ignorant dude. You fucking ignorant. That nigga's a 58, he don't act if he go.
Zarky, stupid bitch. Stupid pussy ass old bitch. Pussy ass bitch. I am on 2K, you dummy.
No, you ain't, bro.
That's what it's called. This is what.
You clapped your shit, nigga. You ain't even make it. Ain't nobody got no points. No, he ain't got no. And take a book ass up there, dude.
I don't need no hand to hold. I got my wrist to suck a dick. What a pal, what a pal, what a pal.
And you too! Wait, shut up. You got mo too, dude. I didn't jump either. What are you talking about? Don't know. Don't care. Don't care. Dude, I look like Kyrie, dude. I guess that's good. Damn, that nigga had you jumping. Oh! And he made that Lord.
Who, Roy?
Dude, I was doing something with her. I'm good, okay. I'm good. Got you, dude. Lord. Oh my God, he threw the ball. This nigga lagging.
Ray, stop smacking, dude. Fat ass.
That's your fat ass, nigga.
Bruh.
I got a B. Dude, that's your brother, dude.
I swear to God, Lord. It's not me. I put it on my mom.
I swear to God, that ain't me, dude.
I ain't even got nothing to eat, bro. I'm sleepy.
Lord, this nigga jumping.
Lord, I gotta keep talking to this fool.
Better recognize who shot that dude.
Dang. You're just not getting points. Girl.
Not good. Don't worry.
How many points Ray got? He only got two. Damn. How do I do this? This is getting on my nerves. They keep doing all this. Green Lane Nation, boy. He not even talking. Right, dude, turn on your fucking light, stupid egg cut ass bitch.
Suck a beat. I'm gonna send it to me.
Suck a dick up. Shut up. Baby, hey, you should suck this dick. Wanna suck this dick? My dick is so beautiful. My dick sucked like a pencil. You gay, right?
Shut up.
No.
Never adult.
Some of the most talented superstars in the company right here on NXT.
Five guys outside. Black suits, two SUVs.
Now don't go anywhere. We have a classic coming up. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date versus a formidable opponent.